Hey, what's up, everyone? Welcome back to Final Fantasy IX. Hope your Monday was, I guess, mundane. Because if mundane shit means nothing happened, and it was a chill day. Anyway, we're back here with Final Fantasy IX. And yeah, we're gonna continue with this. Last time we found the village of Dali is more than it seems, and those motherfuckers are making, I guess, black mages, and the castle's directly linked to it. So that's interesting. And I really was thinking, I didn't look up anything in this game. I was really like, yo, I don't remember this shit at all. But that's cool. It's kind of like a first playthrough for me, which it's always good. I'm sure stuff will get jarred for me once I see it. I'll be like, I remember this, but man, I think I played this game when I was like, I don't know, man. It had to be like before. I don't know when this game even came out, but I was young. But anyway, yeah, welcome back. Welcome in, Medium Pimpin, GL. How you guys doing tonight? Let's see what you got. So the vices and all their variants kill them quickly. Don't bother stealing because the vice steals an item from you. You're not getting it back. Luckily, you only lost a potion. Oh, shit. Okay. So they're not like the dudes from Final Fantasy IX? Because I know the guy, the bandits in Final Fantasy IX, you can get your shit back, but I wonder if they have anything good to steal at all anyway. Oh yeah, that's right. Oh yeah, I had to fight a boss over here. Wait here while I ask the people inside if we can hitch a ride. I shall go and ask them. Oh really? How come? You just got a PS2? Are you into like retro collecting? Or like, do you have some games you want to play on the PS2? Yugoslavia was a time. Damn. Good. What's up, Transcon? How you doing? What do you have planned for that PS2? What are you gonna? You got some games you're trying to play on that? Nice, nice. What do you like on the SNES and the NES? I've been. Oh, you're gonna stream? Hell yeah! Wait, you stream? I didn't know that, man. It's not for your benefit. Oh, this game is PS1. This one came out at the end of the PS1 era. Yeah, it did. For sure. It was the last PS1 game. This was the last PS1 game for the Final Fantasies. The first Final Fantasy on PS2 was Final Fantasy X. I remember because when I first got a PS2, I couldn't believe that Final Fantasy X looked like that. I was like, oh my god, I gotta play that. And I couldn't get a PS2, and then finally I was able to, and I got that game, and holy shit. Holy shit. I forgot I named all these people Jay Leno and Ricky Lake, man. I must have been on one. Jay Leno, he was so adamant about going back to the castle before. The airship full of barrels, like the ones I saw at the castle. Jay Leno was against going. So Dane, is this ship really headed for Lindblum? No, it'll probably take us straight to Alexandria Castle. I was definitely on one. I must have been, because I don't even remember that I named these people Ricky Lake and I don't even remember what I named Vivi yet. I saw how Steiner was named Jay Leno. Man. I must have been crossfaded, but you know what? I'm okay. The names are pretty funny, so I guess Little Home. I like that. Well, I would name him that right now. I like that. Little Homie. Fuck yeah, he is a little homie. But why? Didn't you just say we should get on the ship? Yeah, I know. Trust me. Yeah, there it is, Little Homie. Zidane. What is it, Little Homie? Those dolls they were making underground. Nah, they didn't look like you. They were bigger. Not really. They're just dolls, little homie. It's moving. What the heck is Jay Leno up to? Alright, we have to get on, Ricky Lake. On a ship that's not going to Lindblom? I don't have time to explain. Well, Transcon, I'm gonna throw you a follow to check you out. I didn't know you streamed, man. I'll come by and hang out. Hurry up. You have nothing to worry about. Hurry before she takes off. But I'll take you to Lindblom, I promise. Fine, I'll get on. It's taking off. Ooh, whoa! Did he just grab her ass? Damn, this fool. He's great. Oh, am I supposed to climb up? Oh, no. Well, the friendly, I can do the... Okay, I don't know what that really is, but if it doesn't count as buying anything, we can do the side quest. And but I can't do synthesis because that counts as buying shit. So it doesn't... That use is not good for me. He's pure debauchery. I can see that. He's grabbed her ass on the way up with no remorse. And he just said, ooh, soft, like out loud. Like he wasn't even trying to hide it. What's up, Light Prince? You said Ricky Lake is big now? I mean, if you're rich and you're eating good, man, what do you do? I don't know if she's... I don't think I'd clarify her as rich anymore. I mean, she's richer than me, obviously, but I don't know. Come on, it's not like I did it on purpose. Please, enough. There's that royal tone in your voice again. Then he's trying to change the subject after just grabbing her ass. Like, oh, there's that toy. You remember, you have to act like a normal girl. Normal girls get their ass grabbed by blonde-haired dudes with cufflinks and no sleeves. For healing in battle, but they're probably not that good, huh? 2000, really? As lately as that? She was looking good? Feels like I'm going to get sucked into the sky. Let's go inside, little homie. That is quite a suggestive outfit for a princess, though. I trust you, Zidane. I get the feeling she doesn't quite trust me yet. Maybe she'll reward me with a kiss or two. Damn, dude! Wow, already? Zidane! What is it, something wrong? It's little homie. Little homie? He's tripping. Hello. Wow, they're alive and they're moving around. So the mages build in the village bring back the new ones? Oh, little homie. Little homie. Little homie! Hit the streets! Hey, Fang, what's up, dude? How are you doing, bro? Welcome in, man. Were you able to talk to any of them? No. It's like... they don't even... see me at all. I tried. Again and again. But... they won't even turn around. Little homie. Buck up, little homie. Oh, how is that? I want to play that game, Dead Space 23. I want to play that remake. How do you like it? I need to go upstairs for a little bit. I gotta turn the ship around before it reaches the castle. Keep an eye on little homie, okay? Is that a chest right there? Oh. Yep. Looks like a treasure chest, but it's actually a part of the ship. Oh, got me. I thought it was a treasure chest. His existence, like, must suck. Like, you have no idea who or what you are. You see others that look like you, but they don't even acknowledge you. You're just, like, left to wonder. Because he doesn't look just like them. He's smaller in stature. So it makes you, like, what's going on with him? Oh, damn. You said Resident Evil 4. I'm sure Resident Evil 4 Remake is going to be fantastic.
Ores heal depending on how many are in your inventory.
Oh, that's not very good.
Sounds like humanity.
Hey, Bird, what's up, man? How are you doing? Yeah, you just missed it. Just, I'm sure we'll be back. We'll be back for sure. But you know what you didn't miss is the good ass boss music. The boss music is good, but it's not my favorite in the series. Like the other songs I've heard, the boss music in this one's, it's all right. No, it's real, bro. It's real. But I do like this battle music. The regular battles music is top notch. Like I put that high up on my list of regular battle tunes I like. Don't get me wrong, the boss music is good. I like it. It's just when I compare it to other boss songs in this series, it's just lower for me. That's about it. You let the battles begin. Is that the name of the battle song in this game? The world map music is great. It is. But I like Final Fantasies. Okay, so if we're doing it, I like World of Ruin. Final Fantasy VI is my favorite. And then Final Fantasy IV, The Underground. That song is fucking terrific. There's just so many good songs, man. Seven is great. I love Seven. That theme is so good. I agree. I agree. Final Fantasy VII's boss music is great. Final Fantasy VI, fantastic. And Final Fantasy IV, hell yeah. My favorite song, though, there's two of my favorite songs, okay? No, I'll give you my top three. This is gonna be weird, but my top three Final Fantasy songs are The Serpent Trench from Final Fantasy VI. Love that fucking song. The Giant of Babel from Final Fantasy IV, fucking fantastic. And Genova's theme from Final Fantasy VII. Those are my top three songs, bar none. Bar none, dude. Those are my three favorites. I cannot believe the ship took off without the princess. What will I say to Queen Brownie? What the heck were you doing? You almost took off without us. That is because this ship's crew. Why you? Where's the princess? In the engine room. She is on the ship. All is well now. The ship is returning to the castle. You will be hanged for the kidnapping of the member of the royal family. Enjoy your freedom while you can. I did, Jamie. I did name him Jay Leno. Wait till you see some of the other party members. Their names will surprise you as well. They're surprising me. Oh shit. Okay, so I know you mentioned the Mega Man RPG Light Prince, and actually, I looked up some of it. That game looks fucking cool. I could see myself playing that GameCube Mega Man you were talking about, because I looked into it. I could definitely see myself playing a Mega Man RPG like that. I may just play that at some point. That shit looked crazy. I was like, what? This is an RPG of Mega Man? Oh my sass. Sign me the fuck up. It's like he doesn't even see me. Yeah, I think I'm pretty down to play that game, honestly. At last, Queen Brawny is sure to be pleased. Not with you, never with you. However, the princess would have been left behind without the thief's aid. I shall petition for a life sentence on his behalf. Yes, that would be the honorable thing. Oh, cool. That's worse. I'd rather just be killed than spend my whole life in jail. I don't know. It's just me. But that was because the crew wouldn't listen. I must run a background check on them. Oh, no, they don't. No, they don't. Like, I can think of, like, every single song in Secret of Mana. Squaresoft, amazing. Fucking, I love that game. Chrono Trigger, amazing music. Fucking, goes on and on. Ah, yes, it is my duty as a knight. What the? Oh, look at this. He just went in the room and just turned it just right away. That's funny. See, I haven't played Xenogears. I haven't really watched Xenogears, so I don't know how that one is. But I heard that game has so much fucking dialogue. So much. I've never played Parasite Eve either, and that's a game I really want to fucking play. I don't know why I'm not doing it. I don't know what I'm waiting for, honestly. What's wrong? Something stuck in your throat? Is it a dick? Get it out then. Oh, he just waved his ass in his face. You insolent fool. Turn the ship around. Oh. I will have your head for that. Come on, Jay Leno. Just let me take over your Tonight Show, bro. Don't worry about it. Hey, I think we upset them. But they didn't respond to anything until now. You're the one who started this trouble. I apologize. Please wait while I take this fool into custody and turn the ship around. Yeah, that's the one thing I've heard about Xenogears is that the first half is amazing, then it just gets crazy. Little homie, are you okay? So, number two was defeated by a small child. You are no match against my power. Gwaha, princess, stay there while I eliminate this child. Are you protecting him? Nonsense. You are no different from mindless dolls. What can you do? Get out of my way. Do you dare fight a black waltz? I said, get out of my way. Oh, damn. Oh, shit. Unlimited power. Wow, that's fucked up. He just killed all his, like, quote-unquote family. He doesn't know any better. Poor Vivi. Why is Vivi, like, the best character in this fucking game? Why is it? Why is BB so good? I feel bad for him. Oh, I have no idea. Oh, that was probably the game. Was it me or the game? Because it has a weird noise right there. Sound all right now? What cruelty? Oh. Master little homie, I shall assist you. You know, you can say what you want about Steiner, but at least he's like, if he's on your side and respects you, he'll lay his life on the line for you, which is, he's a good friend if he's your friend, but if he's your fucking enemy, well, he will hunt you to the fucking ends of the earth. He's just really bound by honor. Which, you know what? If it's used in a good way, I can be down with him. He's loyal as fuck. He is. He just met fucking Vivi, but he's like, I'll help you. Like, I can't believe this. Steiner doesn't even understand what he just saw, but he's down to help his homie. Like, I like that. Ricky Lake! Yes? We'll take care of the Black Waltz. You steer the ship. Things are going to get even more dangerous from here on out. It's not too late to turn back. You can go back to the castle, across South Gate, into Lindblom. It's your choice. Yeah, bro, I mean, Elephant Lady. Fucking, she's a joke. She just seemed like a young Ricky Lake to me, you know. I'll be with you either way, but try not to crash the ship. Alright, let me look at my We got little homies. Zane, everyone's healed up. All right, let's go. I'll be fine. Be careful, Zidane. I'll be fine. Why? Why would you do such a thing? Weren't they your friends? You fool. Do I look like some lowly black mage soldier? Even if they weren't your allies, what you did was reprehensible. Ugh. Worry not about them. Many more are being produced even now. What are you? Why is it turquoise? Why has it got to be turquoise? I agree, but I feel like she would be like more like she would be selling like Taco Bell. Like she went and bought it and tried to sell Taco Bell marked up on the side of the street. But she's so fucking stupid, she's selling it by a Taco Bell. That's what she looks. She has that look to me. I don't know if you even know that, but... Ah, the princess's bodyguards have gathered. How very convenient. Answer me. It wouldn't do you any good if I answered, since you're all going to die. Ha ha. I will eliminate any who stand in my way. And my bad for not doing voices tonight. I am pretty, like, just laid back. I can't muster up the voices. I can read it in a clear voice for you, but... I can't be busting out voices tonight. And what's up, Dragon? I don't think I said what's up to you. How you doing, dude? Uh-oh. Like, I'm gonna lay damage on him, too. If I steal, I steal, you know? Like... Since I have no cure magic and shitty equipment, I can't afford to, like, let him fuck me up. Oh, trust me, I want the stuff to steal. I do. But like I said, since I'm on the scavenger run and I have limited items, I need to, like, be fast with these fights, try to get what I can, and get the fuck out. But I do need to steal because I can't buy anything, so... Oh, come on, Zidane. What's the fuck you doing? 43? I was sorry as hell. Dude, he's getting fucked up. Well, he is missing exactly 100, so... Vivi, Jay, little homie's fucking him up. Uh-oh. We got like 500 damage on him with that, you know what? Thundara, huh? Good thing I'm healing him. Oh, I got another steepled hat. I'll take that. I'm pretty sure he has like a wand. Mighty strike, okay. Steiner took those like a champ. Oh, come on. Better to stay ahead of the deal. Oh, 128. I focused for that too. Alright, you're gonna get Blizzard. You wanna see Blizzard, bro? You're about to see that. Ooh, shit. Oh, nice. Linen Cutlass. I think that's all he has is two things. I don't know. Someone heal Jay Leno. Thank you. Someone heal me. Oh, damn, dude. That was a lot of fucking damage. Oh, he's dead. Never mind. If he had something else, well, I fucked around, didn't get it. I got had a linen cutlass and another steeple hat, so that's good. I'll take it. You scum. It was silver gloves? Ah, those could have been useful. Damn. So do bosses always have three things? Is that what it is? And is it just random what you get? Like, you get the more common thing first, then the rare thing, and then the rarest thing? I should just steal until it says nothing else to steal, so I'm sure. Silver gloves would have been nice, but not this time. I exist only to kill. Yeah, we didn't finish that guy off, huh? Just how many... a waltz is like a dance, so... Isn't there three waltzes? I think that was the last one. How do you know? Are you... He said waltz, right? Don't you think number three would be the last one? I can see Southgate. She's gonna go for it. Oh, it's just RNG. Okay. I'm down for that. Just take my chances with luck then. Oh, these motherfuckers. That'd be awesome, dude. Appreciate it. Did you see that? That I did see. Our enhanced black mages. Our black mage enhancements. All defeated. Betrayed us, Jay Leno did. It is all his fault. Huh? He looks stupid. I would not. I would just want to smash him with my... I would like to just pie face that fool. He looks dumb. What kind of... Look at that. Does he have, like, a blue mustache? Doesn't it look like he has a mustache dyed blue? His face is so clearly just disturbing yet stupid at the same time. I don't know either to be mad or scared at what he looks like. And he's looking right at me. Like, it looks like he's looking directly at me. And I just... And he's even blinking. Like, I hate this shit. Unstable this shit becomes. Don't let go of the steering wheel. No. Oh, not no. Kmart Kefka. Bro, you're giving... He's not even Kmart level, man. He's like... He's like Payless Shoe Store. He's just... I don't know. He's not even... He's Kmart's better than this dude. Look at him. He is staring... I hate this fool. Dollar General Kefka. No. What's up, Elf? What'd you say no for? I like that emote. Oh, you know what? Okay, you know what? Since you brought up the general, he's like the general insurance of clowns. This is like Etsy Kefka. Oh, you should be sleeping. You should. It is kind of late for you right now. Well, I mean, same time for you. But something is wrong. I like that the name of this, what you just did, is Elf Pizza Supreme. I like that's the name of that emote. It just said Elf Pizza Supreme. I love it. And I see it. But something is wrong. It's broken. Made its magic too powerful, we did. So you made that thing's magic too powerful with Thundara? It couldn't even kill us, so you did not make the magic too powerful. You're a fucking idiot. There's nothing we could do now. Depart shall we. We shall depart. Run away. Away run. Oh, they just dipped out of the vehicle. They're scared of this fool? They're weak, man. Oh, I exist only to kill times four. I'm not reading it all four times. It is. It's really good. It's very nice. I like the name that you gave it, though, too. Do you see Southgate? Yes. Southgate is a huge gate built exclusively for airships, but... Maneuvering through it could be tricky. Do you want me to do it, Ricky Lake? I want to do it on my own. Alright. We don't have clearance. They might close the gate on us. It should be okay, though. Security was totally lax when I came through here on the theater ship. with Thug Life glasses. I can't wait to see it. It'll be fine, Captain Ricky Lake.
Roger.
Captain Ricky Lake. It's old, but the engine's got power. We must turn back. Princess, please turn the ship around. The Black Waltz is heading straight toward us on an airship. He might crash into us. Ricky Lake, Rusty's right. It's headed straight for us. Punch it. Go through South Gate. Don't be ridiculous. What if the gate closes on us? There's no way we could outmaneuver him in this cargo ship. We'll slide in before the gate closes and shut him out. That's our only chance. Rusty, turn the power up to max with that lever over there. Ricky Lake, stay on course no matter what. She always does, finding out those fathers one show at a time. Or doing makeovers, always staying the course.
Okay.
I know we can make it. Oh, let me watch this. These FMVs are fucking S tier. I know this is the remastered version on like the PS5 and all that stuff, but man, it still looks really good. Originally came from a PS1 game. Does this fuckface want more? Oh, Vivi said, get the fuck out of here. Oh yeah, this was top-notch PS4 graphics. I sound weird? What are you talking about? Oh, the echo, dude. Okay, hold up. Nah, it was an echo because I had the TV up. I was backed away from the mic. I was leaning back. My bad. Oh, I get it. So you know what was happening? Because I have to stream on so I can make sure I see redeems and stuff. So the little bit of that voice was picking up what you were hearing. So you were hearing it twice. That's what you guys were fucking hearing. It's good now. I turned it down. I turned it away. Should be good now. Because I'm playing on the PS5, so I can't see anything on the TV except for chats. So if someone redeems something or anything, I can't see it. So I was trying to keep so I can see by me, but yeah, my bad. You didn't like the echo chamber or what? And I was leaning back, so it should be better now. I think we pushed it a little too hard. Why so silent, people? Let me know if we're good now. We made it. Come on, cheer up. South Gate was badly damaged. It was my fault, wasn't it? Don't worry about it. They'll fix it up in no time. You idiot. The cargo ship was wrecked. We lost all the cargo and South Gate was destroyed. I can't believe I played a part in this debacle.
Jay Leno.
Yes, Princess. Didn't mean to get you involved, but you saved us. I thank you. Such kind words, I am not worthy. Well, now I've made up my mind. I vow to protect you, Princess, until we return to the castle. How do you feel about that, Ricky Lake? He'll follow you to the end of the world. It's okay, Zidane. Hey, I can see the main gate of Limblum. That's Limblum Castle? How gigantic. The city of Limblum is inside the castle. Guess Ricky Lake and I will go our separate ways once we reach Limblum. I see. Just when we were beginning to get close,
Zidane. Those black mages and I, are we the same?
I still can't get over Zidane's outfit. Like, I thought Van's outfit from fucking Final Fantasy 12 was stupid. His outfit is dumber. It's so dumb. I mean, Zidane's cool and all, but, like, this outfit is ridiculous. I don't understand, Master Little Homie. Just what seems to be the problem? No, it's not. I mean, okay, like, Van, or Vaughn, whatever you want to call his name, he was trying to be a sky pilot, so I guess his outfit looks cool, I guess. Like, I mean, he's dressing for, but this dude, I mean, he's, I guess, I mean, does he cuts the hole in his own pants for sure, Keeper. Like, he's doing the alterations himself, no doubt about it. But welcome in, man. How are you? Master Little Homie. Steampunk? Steampunk. I guess they have. Good luck, have fun. Alright, man. Thank you. I guess he has like the Shakespeare kind of look, you know, because I mean he is in plays and shit, and he has a thief, so I see it, but it's not something I would ever wear. Like, I don't know. Master Little Homie, why would those mages be the same as you? And why would it matter if they were? Rusty's right. You're an individual no matter what happens, Little Homie. Right. Let's go out on the deck, Little Homie. You gotta see Limblum from above, it's the best. And this is the biggest city in this game? Okay, that's interesting. Look, the Falcon's Gate is right in front of us. Oh, you know what? I do remember something. Isn't steampunk like future and like Renaissance combined, kind of? Isn't that what that is? Like fucking, what's a good example of a steampunk game? Oh yeah, I definitely. I mean, yeah, Victorian modern. There it is. Okay. BioShock. That's yes, like BioShock Infinite. Isn't that like very steampunk? Or trying to think of a. Wasn't that game The Order 1886 considered steampunk because like. 1886, but they had some crazy weapons and shit. Diesel punk is World War One and Two modern. I didn't even know there was a saying for this shit. Damn, look at this castle. Okay, but I was gonna say, I do remember that the fucking the Cid in this game is here and he's all fucked up. I remember he's fucked up somehow. Well, I'm a fan of cyberpunk. I like the future and past colliding, that shit's tight. Wow, this castle is huge. It's even bigger than Alexandria Castle. Yeah, they don't call it Lindblom Grand Castle for nothing. An indoor airship dock. This is truly amazing. Even Her Majesty's Red Rose would easily fit in here. Ricky Lake, you don't look too impressed. Have you been here before? Yes, I came here a few times when I was little. I haven't been here since my father passed away. Wait a second. Who the fuck was the king queen married to? And who married her? Did she always look that way? Was Queen Brawny always repulsive? Or did she like transform? And who the fuck married her? That's who I want to know. Do they ever show that fool? Any pictures of him? Because I want to know what the dude that was nailing that thing looked like. He was fucking crazy. Anyway. Here comes the welcoming committee. That's a really old airship. Greetings, I am Princess Garnet Telexandros.
I humbly request the audience with Regent Sid.
You must be kidding. No member of the royal family, let alone a princess, would ever ride in such a shabby airship.
And look at the company you're keeping.
How dare you accuse the princess of lying? The princess was forced to come here under extreme circumstances.
Then show me some kind of proof of your royal heritage.
Very well.
This pendant, is it a falcon claw?
No. The shape is a little different.
Call Minister Artania.
Artania.
If you weren't such a filthy looking oaf, they would not be so suspicious of us.
Hey, I'm not the idiot with the loud voice and dirty rusty armor. Damn, these fools are taking shots at each other.
What?
He didn't see it. He was like, what?
What is going on?
Sir, we have unknown visitors who wish to see the regent. Regent. And one of them is carrying a pendant that looks like the Falcon Claw.
Surprise?
You are dismissed. I'll take care of this.
Yes, sir.
Uncle Artania!
Aw, too bad Barrett's fucking cool, though.
It's good to see you, Princess. Please follow me, the Regent is waiting.
Yeah, you know what? Yeah, I can see that, Bert. Yes. I never even thought to, like, correlate them together, but this motherfucker does act a lot like Locke and vice versa, because that's crazy.
I'm taking the day off. You look a bit tense.
Why don't you relax a bit and listen to my story?
Come on, you'll love it.
This is your only chance to hear it.
Okay, here it goes. When I was 27...
Well, he just fell asleep and shit. That's great. He just passed the fuck out.
Welcome to Lindblom. Welcome to Lindblom.
Blessing of Water by Malizio Court Artisan, celebrating 20 years of rule under Sid 9. Looks like there's no place to insert. Oh!
Yo, the Easter egg from fucking Resident Evil. You gotta love it. You gotta fucking love it. Oh my god.
That was great. I appreciated that. Because you're always fucking inserting metals into fountains and shit in Resident Evil. Even they think it's crazy. I love it.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't mean to read that again.
Really?
Which line? Since I've never played Xenogears, you can tell me which one that is, because I will not know.
That's interesting.
Damn. I'm wondering if I have any. Oh, steepled hat. When Cloud was Mako poisoned? What's he... Is that some...
I don't need the steeple hat, bro.
Ooh, leather plate. Yup. He's almost at that beast killer, so I can... He doesn't even have minus strike yet. We couldn't even have utilized that strategy. Because we don't even have that move yet, because I'm still learning fucking beast killer. Oh, that's right. We learned Bug Killer, so what did I do? Rubber? We could have... Oh, my God. I'll just learn... I'm going to learn Minus Strike from the sword, so just put that on. Ah, those silver gloves would have been nice. Oh, he's get... Okay. Protect? We already know Protect. Shit. Whatever, it's better defense. I need to get some better armor because I totally forgot that your magic is tied to your equipment, which I can't buy. So that's gonna fucking blow chunks if you think about it. Well, I'm not selling anything. There's no point. I'm not selling shit. Oh, I got a glass armlet. Sick. Who can have that? Steel and antibody. Yeah, I do want that. Yeah, I have no reason to sell anything, so everything we get, we're just gonna collect and be a pack rat, unless I run out of inventory space, and then I'll sell some shit. But at the end of the game, I want to look back and just see all the shit I accumulated without buying anything. Armor, everything. It's like an experiment I've been doing in these games. When I do a scavenger run, I kind of just, like, at the end of the game, like to go through all my inventory and just see what the game you could steal, pick up, drops. It's kind of like a snapshot of your journey, what you collected over the way. I kind of like doing it. So don't worry about that. We will not be selling shit. Okay, you have no abilities. That's great. What does this do? Oh, hell yeah, dude. Well, no, I don't even need money. I don't need to waste time on that. What the fuck? I don't want to protect girls anymore, dude. I want this antibody. And what does Bandit do? Oh, yes. Yes. That's crucial. And Jay Leno, what you got, player? You got Bird Killer, Beast Killer. Oh, Bright Eyes, what's that? Prevents darkness? Yeah, man. What's the level up thing? Characters level up? Why would I not want that? Oh no, I already don't have it. Like, I don't care about being... I'd rather be blind than poisoned, honestly. And if I get two more, I'll just put this on. I feel poison is worse. Oh, that might be short-sighted, but that's just me. Ether, very useful. Oh, I don't need me to talk to this dude. Here, I have a letter for you. It's a letter from Kumop. Kupo Kupo, thank you very much, Kupo Kupo. Let's see what they're talking shit. Stiltskin visited me, Kupo. He said he found a place that seemed interesting, and then he left. I wish he stayed longer, Kupo. Where did he go, my lovely? Let me know when you find out. Stiltskin, Kupo, I wonder if he stopped in Lindblom. Oh, shit. I just remembered that Stiltskin... He won't go on to the next place if you don't buy his shit. But I can't buy anything. So Stiltskin is not... we can't even do that side quest. Oh, that's fucking garbage. Oh no. I wanted to do that side quest. Oh man, if we have to buy his shit or he can't continue his journey. Oh, I remember now. Well, that sucks. Now, I do have redeems, if you guys so do desire. Once I get accumulated a party, I have redeems where you can pick whatever party you want. And I do have redeems where you allow a shopping trip where I'm at that place. Like, wherever that gets redeemed, I can go to that shop. In that shop for one time, I can buy weapons, armor, or items, and then... That's it. So if the mood strikes you, those are there. If you guys want to impact the gameplay in any way, be it the party or items. You're an airman, right? Seems like a lot of girls are joining the crew these days. Oh, hello. So what are you doing here? Shouldn't you be at the airship docks or something? I passed the flight test for the new model. Oh, limey, I did off-screen. I beat it off-screen. I was not coming back to that game on stream. Fuck that game. But I did beat it. I was really looking forward to flying number one, but it's gone now. Who knows when they'll finish number two with the region's current condition. Don't worry, you'll get your chance someday, and you'll be the first pilot ever to fly the new model. By the way, what's your name? Thank you, I feel much better now. Good, I'm Zidane, and you're... My name is Aaron. Hey, that's a really nice name, Aaron. I'm gonna go get something to eat. Do you wanna... I have to get back now. Oh! Get rebuffed with extreme prejudice. She saw this. She saw how this fool was dressed and was like, I'm not gonna be caught dead out somewhere with like you. This is a restricted area. Hella rejected, Locke. Hella rejected. What's up, dude? Welcome in. Welcome in, Limey. Oh, I just came from this way. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm good, man. Refreshed, ready to get into some Final Fantasy. Kind of reliving this game for the first time, it feels like. So I'm, like, into it. It's like a... Lindenblum Castle has three levels, all connected by this lift. He looks... Oh, okay, I'll go back and talk to him. Twice. Gotcha. From the base level, which lies below the mist, you can take a trolley to the harbor at the back gate. Ships hardly arrive at the harbor anymore since travel by air has become so popular. The mist poses great danger, so we sealed off everything. Just above the base level is the mid-level. You can ride the air cab from the mid-level to go to town. The upper level contains the royal chamber and conference room. Oh, I have to activate it. My bad. It's... Okay, for next time, it'll be there. When I don't scavenger run, I just take it off. So I have to enable it next time. So then, yeah. We'll have that next time we play this. We'll have that enabled. Thank you for telling me that. Access to the level is restricted because the Regent himself resides there. Hey, Ricky Lake, what's Regent said like? I lived in Lindblum for a while, but I've never met him. Regent Sid is very wise. He always thinks ahead. He may seem a bit odd at times, but he is very dependable. He and my father were best friends. I wonder if he will even listen to what I have to say. Don't worry, we're not leaving until he does. Oh yeah, that's wise. Make a threat on making the king listen to you in this fucking... Yeah, that's real smart, dude. Right in front of the minister. We will arrive at the upper level shortly. Oh, I appreciate that. Yeah, that's cool. You do your thing. Do your thing. No one's like Sid Kramer, and that's a good thing. I'm glad there's only one Sid Kramer. Oh, no problem. I'm sorry I'm using all the same voice. Usually I give each character a voice, but I can't do it. I can't do it tonight. I can just read him my author or narrator voice. That's the best I can do. Sire, Princess Garnet of Alexandria wishes to see you. Princess, is something wrong? The Regent isn't here and I don't know who. Yeah, a little bit, Locke. I'm happy you're a part of it as well. Happy all of you are here for this. Makes it a good time. What in the world? Oh. You're saying this dude's like Sid Highwind? Greetings. I'll do it this way. Uglop! Sire!
What?
What? Ricky Lake, what's wrong? Why aren't you talking to... Geez, that's an Uglop. Wow, even the Oglops are big in Lindblom. What is the meaning of this? How dare you greet the princess like this? Get that repulsive bug off the throne immediately and call the regent. Please, settle down. You are before the regent. What? Enough of your nonsense. Jay Leno, stand down. I remember that mustache. Is that really you, Uncle Sid? Uncle Sid.
Yes, greetings. I am Sid Fabul.
Nah, like Yang? Yo, is this a callback to Final Fantasy, like Fabul? Like the fucking town where Yang is from? In Final Fantasy IV? Yo, I think this game is full of references, man. That's gotta be from fucking... That's gotta be. Because, like, maybe it was a translation error from Final Fantasy II, aka IV. But this is definitely Fabul from motherfucking Final Fantasy IV. That's tight as fuck. I like that. I knew it was you.
I recognized your pendant description. It's so much like my Falcon Claw. I'm delighted to see you again, Garnet. You are truly beautiful, a fine lady. I, on the other hand.
Allow me to explain. About 6 months ago, someone snuck into the castle and attacked the regent in his sleep. Unfortunately, we were too late. The regent had been transformed into a Oglop, and his wife, Lady Hilda, was abducted. Damn, who did this shit? My goodness. Whoever pulled this off had to be highly skilled like me. Oh, shut the fuck up, Zidane. I bet it was you.
What a line.
That's not possible. How can you be so sure? Do you know who we are?
Of course, you're a punk bitch. I may be a bug, but I am still the ruler of Lindblom.
Uncle Sid, I appreciate you seeing me on such short notice. I desperately need to speak to you about my mother.
That's what I figured.
Dude, he looks so funny. As his mustache is bigger than his whole body. Kingdom, yes, absolutely, Locke, absolutely. That music for that town is amazing. If you have not heard it, or if you don't remember it, it's a pretty sick song.
But I'm sure it can wait till tomorrow. Why don't you all get some rest for today?
Thank you. It is time for lunch. Please follow me. Ooh, what you guys having for lunch? I can't stand the food at the castle. It's way too high class for my tastes. How can anyone get full on that stuff? The cheap food here is a lot better. Today's special is soup de silence. Soup de la silence. Not bad. What the fuck kind of soup would that be? How can you name a soup silence? Yo, Pops, I'll have the specials. I'll have the stupid special. Who said that? Bobo. His name is Bobo, dude. He is from the hood. Who said that? Zidane. I figured it was you. He's still Ziddy from the block. Oh shit. How have you been? Alright, I guess. Have a seat, your soup will be ready in a minute.
Do you mind? You're standing in everyone's way.
Wow. Look at her shoes she's wearing. She's wearing like fucking 8-inch shoes. Oh yeah, we're about to meet them. Hey.
Yeah? Do you want a drink?
How about you and me go for a cruise on an airship?
Really? An airship?
Sounds like you've never been on one. You know, Lindblom is quite a sight from high above.
Hey, Monkey Tail, you're disturbing the other customers.
What the? You've got a tail too, rat face.
Rat face. After I finish my drink, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Hey, Zidane, take it outside. Long time, Zidane. Hey, what's up? Wait a minute. You forgot my name? No, I remember. You're Helga, right? Wrong. Christine? No. Oh, yeah. You used to live next door to me. How's it going? Rachel? Rachel? Rachel! I like it. Ratchet was a thing even before anyone thought it was from Final Fantasy IX. Rachel. Oh, shit. Damn. Yeah, he thinks he's such a player, but he hooked up like 5 chicks. He thinks he's a player like that. Man, you've gotten big. You nasty little piece of shit. Come on, I'm just kidding. You know I'll never forget a pretty girl's name. Oh. So I was thinking what we should name her. And I honestly, I might just leave her name as is, because that's a pretty unique name. That's a pretty cool name. And there's no one really I can... The only person... You want to be Freya? Rachel. Oh, shit. Rachel was fucking pretty good. But you know what, Elf? You want to be Freya? You can be. Freya. I'm just gonna go elf. You know you're elf. You know you're elf. No, do this. Yeah. Yeah. What do you want, elf? What, you know what? You tell me. What do you want? You want this? You want your whole name? You just want elf? What do you want? Your name in this one. In capital letters? You want that shit all caps? I can get. I will ask no questions. We got elf. Got you. So you, how you been, elf? And yet she's taller than her. He's him. You know, that's funny as fuck. But actually, aren't okay? I think someone here told me this before. Are elves, can elves be tall? They're not like dwarf. I don't know this shit, okay? My Middle Earth shit, elves and dwarves, that shit's all just the same to me. So what, can elves be tall? Or what? They can be. Okay, okay. 5'3". That's not elf, I mean, that's not that short. Elves have pointed ears like Lynx and Elf? They're usually tall and slender, like Suikoden elves are pretty tall. Okay, so this name is actually funny because, I mean, elves can be tall as well. Got it. But I'm buff as fuck. I know. Freya looks cool though, man. Look, I like this character design. I'm glad they brought dragoons back. Like, you know how, like, a dedicated dragoon? I remember Freya was pretty dope. Strong, short person. She does have pointy ears. Wait, are those her ears? Well, I thought those were just something, a decoration on her hat. Same old Zidane. How long has it been? Yeah, he was. I mean, he was the fucking... drunk dragoon, which was, you know, that was, it was pretty funny. I mean, he did have his jump moves, and who could forget lighting dynamite on fire, lighting the fuse of dynamite with his cigarette? That shit is amazing. Fucking love that dude. About 3 years. Hey, did you ever find out anything about your boyfriend? No. Ooh, Elf's got a boyfriend. Elf's got a Oh, shit. So, what brings you to Limblum? The Festival of the Hunt. What else? It's a good opportunity to test my skills.
Oh, well, I'm sure you'll find him someday.
Aren't you participating?
Fuck nah, I think I'll pass.
Lazy bitch.
Are you ever gonna go back?
I have no reason to return to Bermesia. There's nothing there for me anymore.
The cup she's drinking out of looks like those cups you get in Las Vegas. The fucking yards. Yard dogs, whatever the fuck. It looks like she was drinking a fucking yard dog.
Oh, how is the queen? Is she still as vibrant as ever?
What does Zidane win? Just money? I'll throw this shit.
Yes, but...
Are they saying that Queen Bronny was vibrant, or is he being sarcastic? I hope he's being sarcastic. No fucking way. You can get Kane's Lance? Like Kane from Final Fantasy IV. Well, hey, you guys better tell me where the fuck that's at. Okay, I want Freya to win. Oh, you're playing this right now, Phoenix Fire? Fuck yeah, dude. How do you like it? Is it your first time, or are you replaying it? Okay, we don't want money, so fuck that. I'm throwing that match.
Since father died, mother has been acting very strangely.
I'm not surprised. They loved each other so much.
We haven't spoken much lately. Also, a suspicious man has been prowling around the castle.
What?
I don't know what's going on anymore. I fear that she might be planning something terrible. I brought this matter to everyone's attention, but no one has taken me seriously. They all think I'm distraught over losing father.
That's a good idea. Oh, so you got to the very end and then... Oh, that shit sucks. Sometimes you lose, like, when you get to the end and then lose your save, you sometimes just fucking lose the gusto to play that shit again. You're like, whatever, I'm gonna look up the end. I've done that before. When I've had shit like that happen, I just... Oh, fuck, that sucks. Well, I hope you're enjoying it this time around again just as much as the first time. What up, Backstab? We're talking to a bug because this motherfucker somehow... So here, let me get this straight. What's the plan for why'd they turn him into the bug? Did they, and why'd they steal his wife? Like, what the fuck were they, what are they trying? That they're so, it's such a weird story. Why just turn this motherfucker into a bug? You know, like, you could have just killed him and shit. Why? I don't know. You have, I don't know why that's, why. I want to know who did this. I want to know who did this. Yeah, someone snuck in and that's all they did. They jacked his wife and fucking turned him into a bug. That's all they did. Mario Sunshine, that's a game I have never played. Is it a good game? Exactly. I mean, maybe they want a ransom for his wife. They did take his wife. Whatever, they did kidnap, well, the ex-wife, but... So that's where we're at. They thought I was gonna kill him, but it just turned into this bug instead. Whoever did this shit, man, I don't know. I gotta be clowned. I gotta clown on him. At this point, I think you're the only person Mother will listen to. When I heard that Lindblom's theater ship was coming to Alexandria, I decided to sneak on board and come here no matter what. Skills on what, Phoenix? I have no skills. I don't have shit. I just never expected the crew to kidnap me.
It was me. I was the one who ordered Tantalus to kidnap you.
She's like, what?
I once promised your father... That should anything happen, I would protect you. We've known about the disturbances in Alexandria for some time.
I think the best genre I'm good at is RPGs. That's, I can strategize decently. I can, and that's about it. I'm going to sit here. People might not like what I'm going to say, but RPGs really just take time. They don't really take that much strategy. They really don't. They don't. You can just overplan, overbuy. I love RPGs, don't get me wrong. They're my favorite genre. But, bro, they are easy. You can just grind more, buy more items, you know, all that shit. It just, you can overcome everything. Unless there's a real clever fights, which I can't think of any off the top of my head. I mean, like, you couldn't just tank your way through Final Fantasy Tactics. You need some kind of fucking strategy in that game. Right, I can think of a few fights where you would need it, but I have not played Persona 3. So I asked Baku for help. He and I go way back. So you said you're late to the scene, Phoenix? Like, do you... late to the scene as a viewer or late to the scene as a streamer? Or as both? The play was the perfect cover to enter Alexandria and get you out. No one would expect Lindbrum was behind it. Both. Okay, cool. How long you been streaming for? Oh, so we count tactics into strat. Okay, yeah, you're right. Because it's not real. I mean, you roleplay a general because you're telling them where to go, right? We were forced to take action because if we knew Alexandria would never seek our help. I'm relieved we were able to get you here. Me too. At the village of Dali, we saw numerous black mages. They looked like golems, controlled by some powerful magic. Oh, damn. Yeah, that's gonna take a while, huh? On top of that, they were being created under Alexandria's supervision. I don't know how they're related to the little homie, but if Mother is planning to use them for war...
We won't let that happen. Even if she were to command an army of black mages, she won't make a move as long as we have our airship fleet.
Because the bug is her uncle. It's her uncle. But right now, this, the girl I named Ricky Lake, her mom has been acting really erratic lately, and she's in a neighboring nation, kingdom or nation, and it looks like she's doing some shady shit. So the princess is trying to get away and tell her uncle, because she's been trying to explain that her mom's been acting really weird. No one's listening to her. So she's trying to let her uncle know, hey, my mom's acting sketchy. So we got to figure out what to do with her. So that's basically where we're at right now. We're getting his assistance. But as we already went over, somebody broke in and turned him into a fucking bug and jacked his wife, ex-wife. So that's where we're at in this game.
Now, come on, don't be so formal. I'm helping you because I am your Uncle Cid, not because I am the regent of Lindblum.
Oh, shit, I remember Ozma. I've seen people bitch about that dude. I've never even seen him. I've heard of him. No, actually, he's a fucking globe, right? I've seen that motherfucker. Ugh, I won't be able to beat that guy, 100%. Especially with the scavenger run I'm doing, I'm not going to be able to beat that fool. What is this place? No, I couldn't. No way.
A heart and soul of Lindblum, our airship dock. This is Dock 1, where we conduct our research.
Well, if I was playing this game normally, I think I could too, but I'm doing a scavenger run where I can't buy anything. Like, I can't buy a thing. So I can't, like, buy equipment and shit you would need to go do that. But I could still attempt it, but it might be hard as fuck. So that's why, yeah, I like to do these scavenger runs, so I do those on all the RPGs. Okay, well, the friendly side, okay, we can check that out.
lonely, isn't it? We had a new airship model in here about 6 months ago. It was our latest creation. It didn't require a mist to fly. The man who attacked you, was he the one who ran off with it? Good guess, but no. Actually, I met a lovely lady at the pub. Oh, well, that's just planned strategizing and sometimes getting lucky, dude. Well, I've done them enough times where I know what to expect. They're fun to do, though. They're not too hard, but they added another level of challenge to it. So this fool went and met a girl at the bar, huh? Ha! Wait, what? Oh, shit. When Hilda found out about my little affair, she used her Oh, dude, no wonder that story didn't make sense, motherfucker. No wonder. Oh, shit. He got caught cheating and she turned him into a bug. Ugh. Oh, shit. That's funny. I have not played Mario. The furthest Mario I've played up to is Mario 64. I still have these other Marios to play. That's funny. Oh, he got caught slinging dick. That's what happened. He got caught slinging dick. So she's like, oh, you want to be like that? Boom. Now who's going to want some oglop dick? Nobody. You're fucked, sir. So now that's what it is. Then she stormed off in the new airship, which I named Hildegard. Pretty ironic, huh? She hasn't been back since. What? Making that progress, 50% done. That's a good marker. I've been working on Hildegard too, but it hasn't been going too well. My mind just isn't the same as an Oglop. I'm hopeless. But that doesn't mean I can't help you. I'll do my best for Alexandria. Thank you. But with Southgate badly damaged, I don't know how we can get to Alexandria. Don't worry. Southgate is being repaired as we speak. Nope, no one has a heal. It's no one has cure for this. I think maybe since like she turned him into it with some shit, maybe it's like resistant to dispel or a healing spell. Once the repairs are finished, we'll go to Alexandria. All right, Phoenix. Thanks for nice meeting you, man. Have a good one. Right, Marcus needs super soft, so I don't know if there's a fucking healing. I don't think anyone can get turned to an Oglop, though. Yeah, okay. Uncle, is something wrong?
Huh? Now, I was thinking about how the Matt Theater ship crashed. Baku sure has good men working under him.
I kind of like this. I like this. Oh, thank you, man. I'll check you out as well.
Good morning.
You're up early.
Limblum is really a busy place. I've never seen this many people before. I wonder where people go if they want to be alone.
Limblum has always been like this. People come here from all over the world. Some of them come here to become airship engineers, sculptors, actors. So is Limblum like fucking New York or LA? Is Limblum the fucking New York of this home planet?
Wow.
Alright, that's why it's like the biggest city and all that shit. Okay, I see. I don't even remember when I came here my first time. Before I knew it, I was living here with my Tantalus brothers.
Do they still live here?
Yeah, our hideout is in the theater district. I feel like Alexandria would be like Boston. Boston, I guess I could put it. I think that fits. Not as big, you know, not as like maybe more blue collar,
I mean, Alexandria has nobles and shit too, but like, it just seems like a more blue collar town from not as big. So I would say it's Boston. We'll go with that. I'm gonna go there right now. Do you want to come along?
That's okay. I'm gonna go look around town.
Okay, then I'll give you a little tour.
No, that's okay. I can go by myself.
Oh, okay. Go find yourself a cute girl, all right? Fucking Mogster. So like Northern NorCal and SoCal? Oh, damn. So we'll go with that. We'll go with the LA Sam. So right now we're over in, what is it? We're over in LA right now. And San Francisco is trying to make a move on LA, it seems like. And Dolly would be like, what? Arizona? Let's just equate every place we go to a fucking state or a country. It'll make this game for other people more understandable. That's Philly. Okay, it's Philly. It's Fresno. Oh, shit, it's Fresno. Yeah, no, I like it. No, Modesto or Fresno. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay, well, guess what, Mog, dude? I can't fuck with it. You're amazing. But I can't fuck with that. Cost money. Now, if it didn't cost money... Modesto, So this dude's goal right now is basically he's trying to get with the princess, basically, is what he's doing it. And he escorted the princess. He kidnapped her originally. He's part of the crew that kidnapped the princess. So he said, I'll escort you here. She wanted to be kidnapped, as you saw, or heard, or as I read. So now they're formulating a plan. Now he's just kind of hanging out. His hideout's already here. So this is basically his home. He's already home. Yeah. There's a letter for Zidane, huh? Yeah. So basically, that's all that's going on right now. Ain't y'all coming back to Alexandria? I'm so lonely. Right, I'm free to do whatever. I'm not tied down to anything right now. Just kidding, I'm opening a little theater in the alley here. A bartender pal of mine is quitting the saloon and getting into showbiz. He asked me to help. Your friend is starting a mini theater? Sounds like fun, Koopa. Mudoon. Mudan? Just chilling. We're just chilling now. He's gonna go to his hideout. That's our next objective, to go to the hideout. Oh shit, is it raining outside? Oh, yep. We're about to get slammed with rain again. Yeah, it's pretty cool that you got so many different things going on. Like, the armored guy? Where's he at right now? Oh, you know what? You're right. He did quit the gang. You're right. You're absolutely right. So maybe he's going back. No, so he's homeless now, basically. He's going to go back and collect his shit. Small town night in a big city. What a huge town. I'm completely lost. Pardon me. Jeez, you're dressed awful funny. I am Captain Adelbert J. Leno of Alexandria, and I humbly request your assistance to get back to the castle. Well, right now, he said it out loud, because he was trying to talk with Vivi, aka Little Homie. So he was just like, oh, you want me to give you a tour? And he's like, no, I want to be by myself, because he's like, I'm going to go to my hideout right now. You want to come with me? I'll show you around. And Little Homie was like, nah, I want to walk by myself. So basically, I'm free to talk to whoever, but he said out loud, like, he needs to go to his hideout. So that's where I'm going. And I don't have a guide, no. Usually chat will help me, or I'll just talk to everyone. The old RPG style before we had guides. That's a new one. Nice try, but I don't date bums. Yeah. Locke is keeping us on the track, letting me know about the steals I should get, and then I can make the call if I want to steal them or not. Sometimes I'll be like, yeah, I want that shit, or You really should scrape that rust off. It's disgusting. What? Jay Leno's getting fucking clowned out here. Huh? Grandma Pickle. That's a unique name. Do you always strike out so badly? I think you need a new line. A little shine wouldn't hurt either. What are these things? They're called Geisel pickles. They're one of Lindblom's delicacies. Do you want to try one? It smells terrible. The worse they smell, the better they taste. Oh, wow. That could be used in another type of line. I guess I'll try one. Oh my, even locals don't eat them in one bite. Woo. But you're right. They are good. It depends. Like, some, it's really random. Sometimes I'll steal like shit like one after another. And then sometimes I can't steal for like minutes and I'll just give up. So it hasn't been too bad yet. I'll say that. Probably the better the shit, the harder to steal though. I need to rely on the steel because I need to get my shit from stealing, you know? Air cabs are amazing. His name's Locke? That's definitely a callback to Final Fantasy VI. Back in the old days, we had to walk all the way to the theater district. I don't think I could ever walk that far anymore. I think I'd croak if I did. Marsha, Papa's airship fighter is so cool. When I grow up, I want to fly with Papa. I kind of want to talk to everyone just to see all the callbacks and Easter eggs, because I've been finding quite a bit. Elena? I mean, you could say that's from Final Fantasy VII, the Turks. That's a common name, I guess. But just knowing all these Final Fantasies, I know these motherfuckers' names and shit, so I mean. Little homie shopping. You see that line? I mean, I could make it inappropriate, but it's Vivi, and Vivi is fucking amazing. So I won't sink that low and make that joke, okay? Don't worry about it. Wow, this nut smells really good. Oh yes, Hilda from Final Fantasy II. See, Final Fantasy II, I think, is my least favorite, so I really didn't take that one in too much, unfortunately. I think I'll buy one. Oh. The only thing I remember is the last boss fight, which was fucking crazy for me. It was fucking crazy. This place has a lot of unusual things. Oh, I played the Pixel Remaster. So I had all the quality of life features and shit. I don't know. Like, it's okay, like, it's still a good game. I still like what they tried to do, but it was like my least favorite Final Fantasy 2. Yep, it is based on what you were doing in battle to gain stats and shit.
is this food? It looks good. But it was kind of random because you could like be using magic and be like, oh, your strength went up. You're like, what the fuck? I didn't attack anybody. Looks like the sesame buns that Grandpa used to make. Festival of the Hunt and sale ends today. Wow, there's gonna be a festival? Hi, I wanna buy this. And that's crazy that, like, yeah, because usually if you drain something from a zombie, usually if you use drain on a zombie, it takes your health. I would feel like the same would be for magic, but I don't know. I've never even thought to try to drain magic from a zombie. Oh, are you friends with the Moogles? Huh? That item is called a Koopa Nut. Koopa Nuts are Moogles' favorite food. Oh, I didn't know that. I think that's the last one. Go ahead, honey. It's on me. Really? Thank you. What is this Festival of the Hunt like? Well, we let a bunch of animals loose and... Oh, there's going to be a lot of animals. Sounds like fun. Thank you. Damn, this fool doesn't know what he's getting into. What's so fun about fighting savage beasts? Yeah, you heard it. You heard it. What's so funny about... Oh, it's not animals, it's beasts. For the next 3 days, Air Cabs will operate on the Festival of the Hunt schedule. Okay. Transportation sure has come a long way. When I was young, we used to ride chocobos. They were much slower than these air cabs. It used to take at least an hour to get to the theater district. Damn, dude. That's a big ass place. Theater district. Yeah. That's pretty much what they do. It's a pretty savage town. Alright, if you don't want to get mauled to death, better go indoors between hours 3 and 7 or get killed out in the streets. Air cabs are convenient, but I wish they looked more stylish. Wow. Looks so mundane, just like everything else in this town. Alright, Marine. Welcome to the theater district. Just so you know, air cabs run nonstop around the clock. Good day. Steam engine. I'm lost again. Where is the princess? The town is big. The castle is big. Why does everything have to be so big? Pardon me. Can you tell me where I am?
What? You're lost?
Gee, you're a soldier for crying out loud. Dude, look how big this town is. Like, I never look over the bridge. Look at all. It's like a, like built into this. Yo, that's a cool looking town. This is a bridge that connects the castle and the airship docks. That big building in front of us houses the docks. Damn, that shit looks cool. What is that large airship? Amazing, isn't it? It's the Hildegard 2. Since it is equipped with a steam engine developed by the Regent himself, it can fly without mist. Impossible! How can it fly without being powered by mist? What cave did you just crawl out of? This is the age of steam power. The source of steam power is water. It's much safer than mist. Heh heh, a bright future awaits us all. Well, not you, bro, because you're kind of old, so a bright future might await others, but not you. Sorry, dude. The card game is really popular right now, especially in the theater district. Almost everyone here plays, well, except for I don't play that shit. Pigeon Turtle Alert? What? Pigeon Lover. I like to come here and feed the pigeons. Cool. My wife is a crazy Lowell fan. I tell you, she acts like a child when she talks about him. Maybe we can have a threesome. I mean, I'm disgusted. I'm just a big fan, that's all. But my husband gets so jealous. Dump, 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 dump. Just get it over with. Invite Lao in and just be done with it. What up, INF? How you doing? You had a ferret? That's pretty cool. I mean, certain birds like parrots are really fucking cool because they can talk and shit. That's pretty cool, but... Aspiring artist Michael. I'm looking forward to the festival. I'm going to use the festival as the theme for my next painting. Okay. Thank you. Okay, you know, as much as I say I wouldn't want to live in the world of Final Fantasy, because I'm like, there's horrific creatures and everything, but most of the people are so welcoming. Where else can you just walk into town and just come in motherfuckers' houses and they just willingly tell you what they're doing? They're not concerned that you walked in their house or who you are. They're just like, yeah, I'm just doing this painting right here. I mean, this dude does have his door open. He is an artist studio. This one's okay. But I've walked into other people's houses and they're just like, hey, yeah, I'm doing this. Yeah, we used to do this and shit. And everyone's just so nice. I mean, so maybe the give and take for the horrible creatures is everyone's nice. I don't know. But there is always like a horrible ass person trying to do some crazy. I mean, that's in real life too. So yeah, maybe I would rather live in the Final Fantasy world. Maybe my decision would have been swayed now. Just avoid that. No locked doors. No more locked doors. Oh, what was that? Lucky Color & Co. We deliver lucky hearts to you every day. Oh my God. Oh, look at this. Is this? Look at all these treasure chests. Dude, let me guess. You see that bed up there with the doll? I bet that's motherfucking Cinna's bed. It's gotta be Cinna's bed. This motherfucker, what is his deal, man? I figured there wouldn't be anybody here. Looks like no one's been here for a while. I'm just gonna steal all this shit. What up, Scoobs? Leave Cinna alone! Why, bird? Why? Cinna's questionable, man. Maybe he is. The stream's going well, Scoobs. How are you, man? What to do? What to do? I'm gonna steal all this shit. Jesus, that late already? I wonder what Ricky Lake's doing. This is a pretty cool scene. I like this. Let him enjoy what he loves. He definitely can. A bell's ringing. A performance in the theater district must have just ended. What kind of donut are you eating? My favorite donut is the jelly-filled donut. That shit is so fucking good. I don't know why. It has no right to be. It has no right to be, but it is. It's my favorite fucking donut. Fuck yeah, I wish I had some. I haven't had donuts in a long time. Boston cream, oh shit. You're lucky you have donuts right now. I need to rectify that and find some fucking donuts. Is there anything you need, Your Highness? No, thank you. I'm thinking of going outside and having a look around. Oh man, you had a donut earlier? Oh damn. I'm good, Your Highness, but we cannot grant this request. Right now, there are many people coming to Limblum for the Festival of the Hunt. Oh, here you go. They even bring in tourists for this shit. That sounds pretty bomb, dude. That sounds voodoo. Oh, damn. Therefore, things are getting quite chaotic in the town, making security rather difficult. Also, very few people know of your presence here. It's for your own safety. Please understand. Okay, I understand. I can't stand sitting around like this. I love that. I can't stand sitting around like this. I know. I didn't come here to be protected. I just want to help Mother. Yeah, I want some donuts right now, but... Is this kid's name Bunce? There he is. I told you he'd be here. Oh, that sounds good. That sounds very good. Why didn't you tell us that you were back? We're in Tantalus too, you know. What? Yeah. Uncle Baku said if we find some treasure, we can be in Tantalus too. Yeah, check this out. Just bacon and cheese. That sounds pretty good. Bacon cheeseburgers. Wow, those are Trick Sparrow's wings. That sure is some treasure you found, all right. Yay. Yippee. So the plan work? Yeah, Princess Garnet is at the castle. Oh, cheese quesadilla. You can't go wrong with that. Well, her mom's getting kind of crazy. Her mom has been like... She wasn't trying to get away from her mom. Like, she, because her mom would... No one would listen to her. Her mom's been getting erratic lately. So she had to escape to go tell her, the uncle, like, hey, you need to come talk to her. So she's not running away to get away. She just ran away to go tell, get help, basically. So what's she like? Is she cute? Did you ask her out yet? No. I think she's pretty busy. Plus, she's a princess and I'm a piece of shit, so I don't know. You're right. Yeah, we got sent there to get her. Right. I bet she misses you. Yeah, you should go see her. Good luck. See ya. I wonder if she got to talk to Sid. Maybe I should go see her. Okay, so now we gotta go to Limblum Castle. I'm gonna take all their shit. They're gonna talk to her. I guess, like, they're gonna make a deployment and go talk to her. Okay, that's good to know. What kind of stuff, though? Is it, like, should I already have, or... I already... Leather wrist bronze... Oh, bronze vest! I already have two steeple hat. I'll take a bronze vest, though. Mini Burmesia. Damn, I'm the one that's fucked up. I'm taking people's toys and shit. Baku and his crew, here we go. Why is this dude always sneezing? Achoo! That tasted good. Okay. I have to go look for these things. Can't believe we found a way out of Evil Forest before it got petrified. It's all thanks to our bro who pointed out the river before he took the map to Zane. Wow, we got the ore. He's allergic to bush. No wonder he's always sneezing then. What do we do now, boss? We gotta save our brother. You're right. But first, we let the guys outside drink some water from the lake. Cinna, bring them over. Hey, about blank. I think it's better that Evil Forest stays petrified. Are you serious? Don't get me wrong. I ain't saying this out of concern for our safety. Then why? I'm sure he wouldn't want to be saved if it meant Evil Forest was going to be restored too. You're right. We gotta start looking.
There's gotta be another way to cure his petrification somehow. We ain't too late. We gotta do what we can. I gotcha, boss. What is their fucking little salute? It's like a technical in basketball, what they do. Hey, Senna, what are you doing over there? The spring water might make some good coffee. I'll get the fixings. Do I gotta remind you what happens to members who don't listen to their boss? No, please, not that. I'll bring everyone over right now. I wonder what he does. What the fuck does he do to them? That didn't sound... She's late. What's Marissa doing? Oh, hell. Marissa's doing her thing. So I gotta look around. Like, are they items you find on the ground or like inside play, like treasure chest? Oh, I wanna be. What did it say? Moogle wannabe too? What the fuck? Moogle wannabe. I have to see that. Okay, cool. No, I got what you meant. We proudly present Moogle Wannabe 2, performed by Zalwick's company, the company that gave a stellar rendition of I Wish I Were a Chocobo. Lau Bridges plays Ububu? 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 Oh, Lau, I can't believe his tour ends today. Stop pushing. Hey, who are you? Who am I? I'm Sir Zidane of Tantalus, the greatest bandit in the world. Have you ever heard of him? No. Go away. Stop bothering us. Damn. Man, this fool just gets rejected up and fucking down. Hurry up. Where's Lau? He can't even get the theater girls, man. How much longer do we have to wait? Please, he'll be here in a minute. Hey, what up, Samato? How you doing, man? Kiss me. Whoa! Hi, everyone. Hold my hand, Lau. What's so special about him? Thanks. I love you guys. Ha! The way he ran was hilarious. See you all again. Damn. Oh! Ouch. Damn, I can't see a thing. That's a big-ass Moogle. Moogle man. Thank you for coming to see Moogle Wannabe 2. Kukupo! We don't care about you and your stupid show. We came to see Lau. Lowell. Lau. Phew. Hey, you're... No, I'm not. Ouch! Poor guy. It's tough being popular. I should know. No, you don't. You're not fucking popular, bro. You get rebuffed by every chick you come at. I haven't seen one girl give this fool the time of day like, oh, yeah. Everyone's like, oh, fool. We're supposed to meet here. Where is she? She ran downstairs. A big Moogle just walked by, heading towards the station. He looked kind of dizzy. Hold up. How did he look dizzy when he's in the suit? No, I have no idea. I'm assuming he's just another one of the races in this game that has a tail. Because there's like lizard people in some. There's a, what else? There's a rat person. There was a peacock woman. You're at the theater. Oh, please don't tell anyone about this. Please, I'll give you this. An auto? I don't want that shit. Thanks as always, Michael. Jeez, I can't finish my painting with you bothering me every day. Come on, forget about the painting. Let's work together. You can express your artistic talents on stage, too. Don't ever compare your acting with my art. Damn, fuck you, Lau. If you're done with your business, get out of here. Fine, what a waste of talent. I wouldn't get involved with him if I were you. Why? What's wrong with this fool? Alright, so where to next? Industrial, yeah. I do want that bronze vest for sure and the silver gloves for Steiner. Those are good. That's what's kind of amazing about this game that, like, I mean, I know I've been chatting and stuff, but this place is so big and there's so much talking that we haven't had to fight today. Good day. The only item to pick up is a leather wrist. Ah, making those. I nearly lost my arm during construction. I think I already, that cat looks mangy as fuck. I already have something better. The Regent built this statue when Sid 8 passed away. Hell yes, Sid 8 passed away? Fuck yes. That's the best. I'm glad Sid 8 passed away. Because, you know, that's Sid Kramer. Fuck Sid Kramer. That's the best line of dialogue I've read. Because it's a sick dude. We gotta find the sick dude. Most engineers are weird. Why is that? Hey, what do you think? In the front? No, putting it in the back is more effective. Putting the engine in the front provides more stability but less power. Oh shit, I didn't even know he could learn Beast Killer. Good call. Good call, Bird. Good call. I did not even fucking realize that. This is amazing. You can't find architecture like this anywhere. This Regency is so advanced. So advanced. Oh, look at this. I think this is the weapon shop. Let me just... should I tease myself? I mean, I'll go in the store anyhow just to be like... Oh, well, it's not even here. I'm not sure of that one yet myself. Well, that's a good question. Sid 8, who developed the first mist-powered engine, had a pet cat. Since then, a lot of engineers went out to get cats. I have my own, too. Her name is Gypsy. Excellent. Oh, this place again? Nothing like an icy cold root beer after a hard day work. I didn't talk to you again, Roscoe. Grandma's been busy selling her pickles lately, and she ain't giving me any attention. Sometimes I think she loves her pickles more than she loves me. These lines of dialogue. Oh, I'm sorry. We're all out of dark stew. Okay. His name is Cujo. What I expect from this fucking place. Yeah. Oh, there's a bronze vest. I just found that shit. I was trying to talk to homeboy, but we got the bronze vest instead. That's okay. I just put the leather plate on, though, but... Ooh, jelly. Let's learn that shit. What does jelly do? Oh, let's put Beast Killer on. What? That's so OP. That prevents petrifying. Yes. Yes. Look at my new bronze vest, guys. Are you jealous? Are you jelly of this shit? Everyone needs to learn that. ASAP. ASAP.
Guess what? When I grow up, I'm going to become an airship engineer.
Yeah. He will protect them. He'll take the hits for them. But I have that shit unequipped. So, you know, he's not going to be doing that right now. I'm going to build a really big airship so I can go everywhere with all my friends. Good for you, Rupta. Ripta. You know what this is? You're not going to believe it. It's a steam engine. It's still a prototype. The house gets hot as hell while this baby's running. That's the only problem. I'm getting thin from sweating so much. Yeah, he is doing this shit just in his house. My man is crazy for this. A mimic card, the shit I don't care about. Steeple hat, I'll take that. Alright, Elf, thanks for hanging out. Nice to see you. Hope all is well. Get some sleep. Well, I can wear a steeple hat too. I'll take that. The card game music actually wasn't bad. I did play a few card games. It was good. I liked it. It was very cheerful. Okay, I think we're good here. So we'll hit up that business district and then we'll go to the castle and get this Festival of the Hunt, because I forget what the music is. And I heard some people say that Festival of the Hunt was their favorite song, so I gotta hear that shit. I gotta get more fighting in before before the stream's over. Like, I gotta at least finish this Festival of the Hunt. Wait, wasn't I over here? Oh, damn it. I was over here already. I didn't go down here. Guess how long it takes to walk from here to the exit. 30 minutes. Man, I can't stand these walls. If only I had an airship. Wait, I want to talk to that girl. What the? I do not want to be out here by myself. Actually, let me save this up. No, not at all. If I could run into a massive group or a hard enemy and get wiped. So I definitely will not want that to happen. Did you come to Limblum to shop? There's so many more shops here than there are in my hometown. Good for you, man. Oh, I didn't want to walk outside again, man. Just trying to search crevices and shit. Like, you know what? I saved. Oh, well, let's see. I love going in and out of this place. It's the best. But yeah, let's see. I'm by myself. Okay. If I die, whatever. But I prefer not to die. Oh, shit. Yeah. I mean, these spiders ain't shit, but... Eight? Ooh, 416.
Oh, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and get that level for him right now. Why not? Let me get this level before we go in here. He's so close. We get to hear this awesome battle music, man. Top fucking shelf music. What the fuck is that? What? Axe beak? The spiders do have high potions, but... I stole some ore, yay. This thing looks crazy. Ooh, I bet this thing can petrify you. He has one more item, I gotta see what it is. I already stole ore from him. It's probably something stupid. He has something. He has something, I want it. I need to know. 3 items? Holy shit. Oh, cool. Are they worth stealing? Is it worth stealing or... Oh, shit. This could be bad if he doesn't wake me up with a physical attack. He could legit... Oh, high potion ether? Okay. I don't care about that. Oh, wasted my trance. Bullshit. Well, I'm gonna do free energy just to get my fucking kick out of it. Oh, that sucks. No, trance is like the limit breaks of this game. So basically, but you can't, you can kind of time it out if you, because you know in Final Fantasy 7, your limit break, you got hit enough times, it would flash, you can hold it, you can use it when you want. In this game, it's the trance system. When that bar at the bottom goes up, if they go into trance, they're going into trance, you can't hold it. The best you can do is try to knock them, let them get hit before it happens if you're trying to save it for something. Okay, so we got that done. Good call on that, bird. Now we'll roll with this. So my man's immune to poison and petrify right now. That's pretty good. Alright, remind me, do you get a free heal before the festival, or whatever I'm looking like right now is what, how I get, I head into the festival? Actually, I'll just find out. Because if he dies, he dies. Hey, this one looks like Baku. Nah. We didn't do too much. If we run into another Moogle on the way, I'll definitely save, but I won't go back out again. I've already showed you that guy doing that a couple times. I'm sure you guys are like, yep, that's a cool outside area. But you know, we haven't fought very much in this stream, so I've already got everything there. So we gotta get some fighting in a little bit. Oh, I can't go in there? These are just for show? Oh, what? Darn, they're not selling at all. Guess shell pickles are good, but they smell really bad. What is this? I do like that there's items just on the ground that you can, like, find. I like that. Card Freak? The card game is deep. Well, you know what? Good for you, man. An echo screen, those are nice. Heals silence. You never know, like, it's always good to keep some kind of, like, stat. I like to keep, like, at least 8 of each when I'm playing a game. If I can afford it, 8 of each status curing items, because you never know when that shit's going to come up, and they usually come up in the worst circumstances, and you can't heal it unless you have a spell, or you have to waste magic, or you can just throw an item. Yo, if I can, 110, I was 100, I'm like, yo, if I have my, I sometimes will throw money at that shit too, like I did in Lufia, I was just throwing money at shit, because I had so much. I'm the head chef at Limblum Castle. I demand the finest ingredients from all of my dishes. Tiny chef. Is he really the chef? Looks like Chef Boyardee up in this bitch. Pepe's Milk Shop. Offering farm fresh milk delivered from Limblum Plateau. Excellent in stews. Would you like to buy a flower pot? You know what? I can't buy anything, so you're gonna have to fuck right off. And I'm not doing that. This looks like the pipe from Final Fantasy VII where the dude's in. That says, this guy's sick, or whatever it is. That's what this pipe reminds me of. It's probably that dude's house, but, you know. I've bought 99 Phoenix Downs. I'm not going to even front like I haven't. I definitely have. I trained like crazy for this year's festival. I'm going to win for sure. You will be a forgotten participant like everyone else except for Freya, Vivi, and myself. I think you're going to need some medicine if you're going to participate in the festival. Whoa, 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 whoa. I can't buy anything. Wait. Hold on. Isn't this game Evilus? Wait, oh, is it her I'm talking to? We don't have many items in today. This isn't Evilus. 12 is, okay, gotcha. You know what threw me off? Because doesn't Final Fantasy Tactics take place in Evilus, right? Look at the way the items are, the symbols for them. These are like exactly what they look like in Tactics. So what, I somehow just correlated the text and what they looked for, like, I was like, oh, they must be in the same world. Don't mind me. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Rio, I'm bored. Let's go to another store. Oh shit, is that the... Come on. In a minute. Jeez. Look at all these weapons. What a cheesy suit of armor. Who would buy this crap? I remember a guy with spiky hair who carried something like this. Oh shit, he's talking about the Buster Sword? Man, look at this stuff, makes me want to become a gladiator. Wait, what am I supposed to interact with? I just want to see what I'm missing out on. Wait, I actually have one of these already. I'm just like to tease myself. Oh, this is just a shop? Oh, this is not the Synthesis shop. Okay. I'm trying to tease myself. Is this... No, this is the medicine shop. The fire's too strong. How many times do I have to tell you? A few degrees can make the difference between a good weapon and a bad one. Use a lower flame. Wayne and... What's his name? Stop nagging, we got a customer. Wayne and Torres, the dream team. When is he going to get it through his head? Silver gloves! Oh, damn, it is pouring outside. The fire's so hot it could melt still instantly. Takes your shit. They do. Let me just see what I'm missing. Oh, I can have this. Add silence to it. Oh, and the ogre. Oh, ooh, ooh, some desert boots. I could have those. I'm sad. Tease myself. Okay, let's do this Festival of the Hunt, man. Let's get this going. Yeah, he can have knives and I guess double-bladed swords. That's crazy. That's fucking nuts. What's the last item? Cause I think I got everything I wanted. I got the silver gloves and the bronze. Those are the things I really wanted. And I think we were successful in getting those. Oh, I don't care about the leather plate. I already have one I'll pass off. I have one leather plate that I'll pass around. See? And the leather plate only, I mean, chakra, there's, I don't even know who fucking learned that. So let's go to Lindblom Castle now. Yeah, I was able to get one from him. Oh, Amaran. Okay, so Conan. Oh, that motherfucker. Okay. I mean, I think he does... Don't you not get that guy for a very long time? I wonder where the end of Disc 1 is considered in this game. I mean, I know this is not... I'm sure there'll be a clear cut... You'll know when disc 1 would be over, disc 2 maybe, I don't know. Just so you know, air cabs run nonstop, but I mean, in the remakes, they ask you to save after the disc would end in Final Fantasy 7 and 8, so it'll probably do the same in this one. But if it's not immediately obvious, then I'll be like, alright. Alright, I want to get this started. Yeah, that'd be something else. I'm just learning by wearing this vest. There's an elixir. Those are always really nice. They really are. Yeah, I want to get this. I want to get the festival going. I've done a lot of exploring already today. Oh, this dude's sleeping on the fucking job. What are you doing here? You, what have you done with the princess? Where is she? Whoa, take it easy. I just got here. The princess is gone. She was supposed to stay in this room. Maybe she went out for a little walk. How can you be so calm? This is a very serious matter. Matter. I don't know why I said manner. Have you forgotten all the danger she faced just to get here? What if something terrible happens to her? What am I doing here? I must go out and find her. Out of my way. Yeah, why are you complaining to me, dude? I can talk to this guy again. Mog. No. Already got this one. Oh. Okay, he wants me for Alta. Or Atla? Alta? Whatever. Altla? Atla? Yo, what's up, Vacuum Tech? How you doing, man? Welcome in. About to just hit up this Festival of the Hunt. If I could find where to go, that'd be great. I wonder where she went. Oh, where the fuck did she go? Oh, yeah, about the festival? Yeah, sure. I am doing a challenge run, though, so I don't want to win this festival. I want Freya to win. I've already been told it's best to let Freya win, because she gets something called a coral ring. Oh, they're singing. That song, I've heard it somewhere before. That sweet voice, it's Ricky Lake. She's not there, though. She's upstairs. Sorry, I don't... Yeah, I definitely want the coral ring, because I'm doing in this run, I can't buy anything. So I need to find all my shit, steal it, you know. I can't buy shit, though. Sorry, only Earth... Oh, man. Man, I gotta get past this guy. Oh, I know how. Disguise yourself as a guard? Oh, I thought Zidane just gets money. Oh, yeah, I'm doing a challenge run. I'm doing something called a scavenger run. What's Zidane get then? So you'll be treated to this game as in a difficult, different manner as well, Backstabber. It won't be a traditional playthrough. So you'll get to enjoy some difficulty in strategy, actually. Hey, wake up. Huh? I just saw a suspicious character wandering around. Where? Upstairs, follow me. What's he gonna do? No, in here. I'm so happy to be playing this game. I like this game. I don't know why I haven't played this game in over 20 years. Alright, you bastard, show yourself. Hey, what are you doing? Oh, just the classic knock out the guard and take his shit. Very Locke from Final Fantasy VI. That was easy. If he would have said, it's kind of loose, but the price was right, I would have been like, oh shit! I would have lost my shit. I should be able to get on the lift now. Good day, sir. The lift is running fine as always. Sir, this guy's higher ranking than him? I never understood why, like, in video games or, like, in anything, they put, like, low-ranking soldiers guarding the, like, most important person, like, the king, but, like, you would think you would want your best soldiers by the king and queen at all times. And, you know, sometimes there are stories where, like, you always have that badass dude with them, but a lot of them it's just, like, normal-ass guards. Yeah, my guy is pretty sketchy, man. Whoa, what do you think you're doing? Wake up, how dare you fall asleep on duty? Whoa, that was close. No wonder somebody was able to break in here. All the fucking... I mean, I know that story was false, but still. Someone could easily break in here. These fools are always asleep. What? A girl? Oh, yeah, I saw her go upstairs just a while ago. Oh, don't go that way. It's all good, Vacuum Tech. Yeah, I think we're gonna try to get Freya to win. Cause I don't need money. Unless I get like ability to throw money at motherfuckers, that might be useful. If someone gets a gill toss move, I will definitely use it, because every time I've done a challenge run, I always have like a million gill. So I've used Gil Toss with like Setzer in Final Fantasy VI. I used it with people in Final Fantasy VII. So I will fucking throw Gil at motherfuckers. Trust, I will use that move. Nice song. Maybe. Yeah, don't thieves get Giltos? He might get it too. How'd you get up here? This is a restricted area. Come on, I do this for a living. Ha, that was pretty G to say. Oh yeah, you're a member of Tantalus. It must have been easy for you. Amaranth, so we'll have to use him sometimes. Ooh, what a view. Hey, there's a telescope. Let's go check it out. Come on.
Come on.
Oh, what? Where'd it go? Oh. Seabell River. That river flows right by South Gate. Oh, there's a chocobo out there. You can get to the gate by walking along the river. Question mark forest. Hey, there's a chocobo. Maybe I can catch a chocobo in that forest. That would be delightful. Arabs Mountains. Alexandria is beyond those mountains. I bet they're looking for us. Oh, there's Southgate. I wonder if they start repairing it. Oh, is that what that is? I will do that too. Fuck, that's fantastic for me. That's a good move to have. That means Zidane, it would seem like he would spy through a window for sure. So you're not wrong in your assessment of him doing that. Because given the opportunity, I'm pretty sure he would. It's probably take a while to fix everything. Oh. These mountains surround Bermesia. I guess the best way to get there is that cavern at the base. What cavern? Cavern at the base. Marshland. There's probably a lot of weird things living there. Maybe I should check it out sometime. Oh. How's the view? Oh, bro. I've made so much trouble for everyone. Uncle Sid knew everything. That's why he asked Tantalus to get me out of Alexandria. No matter how hard I try, I'm always a step behind in everything. I'm so helpless. What's wrong? Well, that's perfect for me because I'm not using money at all. So I would either use it on Giltos or running away from annoying ass battles, guaranteed. I'll probably take the run away from annoying battles. Zidane, why did you help me come to Limblum? Oh, it's hit or miss. Oh no, I thought it was guaranteed. Maybe I won't mess with that shit. Is it because your boss ordered you to? Just wanted to help you, that's all. The boss didn't agree with me. So I ended up leaving the band. Really? I'm sorry. Don't worry about it. It isn't the first time I left. Zidane. Yeah? How are you planning to abduct me? We're gonna put you to sleep with sleeping weed and kidnap you. It's mostly used for kids, but a big dose can knock out an adult just as easily. Oh, it is guaranteed? Oh, okay. Well then, now it's back in favor. Oh, it's hit or miss how much money? Okay, yeah, I don't care about that. Okay, until it's like a crazy amount. Okay. Okay, well, we're gonna mess with that shit. I guess you didn't need it since I came along on my own. Hey, would you mind giving me some? Whoa. I've had a hard time sleeping lately. I don't think that's a good idea. You might get addicted. Maybe all you need is some company. Oh my god, the innuendos. Oh please, do you think I'm that naive? Can't blame me for trying. That song, were you singing it in the village of Dali? Yes, so you were up that night. What is that song anyway? Dude, he's doing everything he can to just score. He's like, someone will say yes somewhere. I don't know. I can't even remember where I learned it. Oh no, we're not gonna ignore it. She definitely was trying to get some, like, NyQuil. I guess that's the equivalent to maybe NyQuil, I don't know. For some reason it comforts me and reminds me that I'm not alone. I guess it's a mystical song. Let me hear it again. I never expected to find such fine armor in a place like this. Yes, I'll buy that one too. Who knows when that brownie will start another war? What? The queen would never start a war. You dare speak ill of the queen? She's trying to get high right now. Don't hate the game. She wants to get high. And who else would be better to bring that than Zidane? He looks like he would deal drugs on the side. He's a drug dealing thief, fucking theater person. He's a theater thief drug dealer. There you go. Who the hell are you? I'm a armor collector. It's legit. It's legal. Oh, I know. What do you think I'm doing over here, man? Oh, well, in that case, can you recommend some good armor? I must go. Look what he's wearing. He definitely cannot recommend good armor. Go, Knights of Pluto. Yeah. What are those things? They look so stupid. I'm gonna take Sid's airships and destroy them. Hey, cut it out. You broke my knight. I'm gonna go tell your mom. Oh no. No, come on. I used to remember that when that was such a threat as a kid, when someone would like say, I'm gonna go tell your mom or your dad, and you'd be like, no, fuck, oh please. But as a parent now, when another kid comes and tells on my kid, I'm just like, I don't give a fuck. I mean, I'm not like if he did something terrible, yeah, but if it's some stupid shit like this, like it broke my toy, but man, say sorry. I'll buy you a new toy. Like, no ass whoopings or anything. I used to think I was going to catch an ass whooping, like, every time someone said that. And yes, I had a bunch of people say they were going to tell on me when I was younger. I must have been doing some bullshit. Royal action figures. Those black mages were like toys being controlled by someone. Oh, shit. The sky looks ominous. Something's about to happen. Sir Flatley, where are you at? I need you. Look at that jump. That's high as hell. Okay, your mom will beat you. Okay. Oh, power up. Gotcha. I think I'm going to go for like another... I'm going to go until at least the hunt's over. That's what I want to get done tonight. She'll be like, you did it on purpose. Go get the Switch. Get your own Switch. Pick your own shit to what you're going to get your ass beat with. That's crazy. What? We can't stabilize the engine system. It can't run for more than 10 minutes. Darn it. My mind hasn't been the same since I became an Oglob. We're like seeing everyone. I like that. Hey, Ricky Lake. So when did you want to go on that airship cruise? What are you talking about? Oh, he mixed up his lines. Oh, shit. Oh, this fool. How can you be a pimp with no chicks? Or like, how could he didn't even date any. He's just trying to pick him up and he still mixed up the line with her, man. Wow, this fool's... Oh, so you really couldn't pick your own. What am I thinking? I asked a girl at the... Never mind. Well, it sounds like you asked the wrong girl. Oh, shit. Wait, I can explain. Why bother? Go have a wonderful... Damn! He fucked off! Oh, Zidane! How are you gonna... Bro, when you got something working with the princess, bro. You got something. Why would you even try to holler at the other girls, man? You got a princess right here. But you're still trying to, you know, what are you doing? This is stupid, bro. Oh, man, this is dumb. He fucked up. Yeah, jump off that. Okay, how about this? If I get first place in tomorrow's hunt festival, you and me go out on a date. Well, you're not coming in first, bro. He did fuck up badly. How does that have anything to do with me? Oh. Come on, please. Fine. Okay, it's a date. Nah, you're not winning that, dude. So you can dream on about that date. You're not winning. It may be tradition, but this is a dreadful festival. So many lives lost each year, especially because of him. I am cock blocking him. He was in his mood. He's staying that way too. The festival is a test of manhood. I tingle with excitement every year. Yeah, he's by begging. Please date me if I win and kill animals and everything for you. This is the last carriage. All the preparations for the Festival of the Hunt are complete. Very good. Now we wait for the signal. Oh, shit. Yes, sir. Wait, I gotta turn this up a little bit because I gotta hear the song you guys been talking about. The fangs have been freed. What? We haven't even received the minister's authorization. We believe that they're going to release him any moment. Alright, release the moose before they let him loose. Hurry. Oh, the little squirrels, I remember them. For some reason I thought the moos were like a slime thing. Always ready. Alright, stand by. This year's specimen is perfect. Nothing can stop him. Ah, what power. Hey, make him stop. It's too early to let him loose. How? I have no control over him. Damn it! Open the gate at once. The gate's gonna fall apart. Goes. Oh, Zagnol. I have that dude's card. Oh shit, he looks a lot more intimidating not as a card. Please, princess, you might actually enjoy it. He needs to get high again. He will. Trust me, he will. Hey guys, sorry I'm late. Alright, let's begin. Yeah. The timer on 12 minutes to win a Grand Master Hunter. What do you wish for Hunter's Reward? I'll go with Gil, you idiot. I'll take an add-on. You little homie? Wait, I never signed up. I thought you would do pretty well, so I signed you up. Cool as a Dane. Sign someone up that's timid for a life or death festival without his consent. Good friend. Zidane, you're such a good friend, dude. He's like, I'm gonna forge you in the fires of hell. I'm gonna sign you. If you die, well, then you weren't meant to be here. But if you survive, I made you stronger. Damn, Zidane is really a scumbag for that move. That's like signing your friend up for like a fucking cage match without them knowing. And then they have to partake. That's fucked up. Don't worry, with your black magic, it'll be a piece of cake. It is? I guess so. I don't know. That was very inconsiderate of you. Yeah, hell yeah. Oh. How about this? If you win, I'll fix you up on a date with Ricky Lake. Me and the princess? Shh, keep it down. What was that? You just mentioned the princess. And he comes running downstairs. What evil deeds are you plotting now? It's nothing. Right, little homie? Yeah. So what would you like for your reward? Oh, I'll take a card. Come on, Vivi. Yeah, I know. I love that shit. I'm really enjoying this game. Like, I'm gonna find it hard to play other things. Yeah, dude, it's like signing your homie to the fight. But I'm gonna find it hard to play other things, man. I'm so enjoying this game, and it's only my second stream of it. That's exactly what's going on here with Vivi. Hunter's Disdain will start in the Theater District. Okay, Theater District. What's my life looking like? Well, I'm going in with a 101, dude. No, I'm not. If you get KO'd, do you automatically lose the hunt? Because that's a quick-ass way to end this, but I'm not doing that. They said I'm going to be in the Theater District. Oh, so Elf is, they keep it pretty vague right now. But, like, it's an old... Zidane knows him. Knows Elf from... his travels, basically. But they haven't really gone into detail on her yet. I went the wrong fucking way. So I would say it's probably safe that we you and I know the same amount of Elf right now, aka Freya. The Aircab bound for Theater District. Let's go. Elf is a giant. Yeah, that has elf ears. Are those her ears though? Like, I always thought that was just like her armor. Where the fuck is the... Yeah, I thought it was a hat too. I gotta see. That's crazy. Okay. Oh, listen to this song. Such rudeness. Princess, they are treating you like a commoner. Oh, hush. We have a great view from here. You're right. I can see the entire town. Princess, look, Master Little Homie is also participating. I can't believe it. He seemed reluctant earlier. Master Little Homie, the princess and I are rooting for you. Come on, Little Homie. You can do it. No, Master Little Homie. Look out. Oh gosh, I can't watch anymore. You can't win just by running. A good offense is the best defense. Attack. You can't lose to that monkey Zidane. Yes, that's it. Fuck, he... Hey, chill out, fool. Now's your chance one more time. Little homie behind you. Why didn't you just join in the festival, you jackass? Hey, yeah, Ricky Lake, man. 4 minutes left, okay. So yeah. See, there's one thing that, I mean, a lot of purists will just, they don't like changing characters' names. It's like a sin. Some people are like, nope, can't change the name. And I understand, like... Oh, I am going to ignore the boss. I'm going to steal from the boss. Oh, he doesn't have anything? What? Strange Gourmet? Who the fuck is that? Yeah, but there's some people that just won't change the name, just purist. And I'm just like, well, have some fun with it, man. Like, I know some people, I've seen some people that will not even watch or anything. If someone changes the name, like, nope, nope. And you're just like, all right, bye. Like, it's peace, dog. I'm like, I'm gonna have fun with it. If you want to keep their names the same, then you can go ahead and play the game and keep everyone's name the same. When I play it, I'm gonna name motherfuckers what I want to name them. Who is it? I don't know who Strange Gourmet is. I have no idea. Is it fucking Guy Ferrari? Is it Chef Ramsay? So I'm basically fighting these just to get experience for Zidane. I'm not trying to win. You want to go to Japan? Origato. Freaking, I don't know. Go for it, dude. Whoever that is, they're winning right now. Hey, step your shit up, fucking Freya or Elf. Come on. You need to win. Don't let Strange Gourmet win. Oh. Why'd the bird have something but no one else does? That's kind of weird. The bird's like, yeah, you know, I have some shit to steal. It's a fat Chef Ramsay? Wait, the Fang was worth 19 points? I don't want 19 points. I didn't know he was worth that much. Belna? Wait, where does the boss appear again at 4 minutes? No, no, stay the fuck away from me. At 4 minutes, it appears at the... Where was it? It's locked. It's complicated, lock. It's... Oh, where did I go? Industrial? It's complicated. I don't want to win, but I also want that sweet, sweet single-player experience, though. You know what I'm saying? It's give and take. It's give and take. Oh, business is where the guy comes at. Okay, so... I mean, I should save this cat, right? I mean... I can't let it kill the cat, man. That'd be a disservice. Oh, I'm glad I kept that beast killer on. Ivan. Oh, I'm tied with Ivan? Oh no, Ivan. Who the fuck is Ivan? Where? Oh, no, no, don't come fight me, dude. No. Go somewhere else. Please, leave me alone. Leave me alone. I don't want to fight you. Little homie, no! Card time. No, we don't want the card. If he wins, I'll be pissed. Do not want the fucking card. Oh, did that bird just swoop up the fucking rat? That was fucking cool. Yeah, I have time to talk. You'll be disqualified if you leave. Oh, hey. Calm down, dude. I'm just chilling. I have not seen freaking Elf lead this one time. Hey, oh, I didn't want to fight you. Come on. You know I didn't want to fight you. I'll steal that ore though. Oh, come on, Zidane. You can't steal from a bird, dog? That would be kind of hard to steal from a bird, though, honestly. It would be fucking hard to steal. Why am I questioning Zidane stealing from a bird? That would be hard as fuck. Running around trying to catch a bird. You know what? I'm not going to talk shit anymore. Alright. Down goes this bird right now. Oh, wait, you don't get experience points. I've just noticed I'm not getting experience points. Well, then what the fuck am I doing? Oh, I thought I was... You know what? Mm-mm-mm.
Yeah, I'd rather... You know what? No. Where does that boss appear at? I want to fight that thing. And this fucking festival. Yeah, that's exactly right. No, he didn't. I had to heal him. Hell yeah, elf. Here we go. Look at these kids just standing out here. I'm waiting for 4 minutes. I'm gonna head up there. Elf is doing big work. I like it. Forget it. There's no time to shop. I'm not trying to shop. I don't know. This is not the main square, is it? Or maybe it... Oh, no! No, 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 no! I gotta kill this thing real fast. Hurry up, man. I didn't want to fight this thing. No! Hurry up, man. This is not the right way, is it? Hey, what's up, V? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Where is it? The shopping area, like the one I just passed through. Man, I'm not trying to win this. I'm not trying to win. Oh no, I'm, oh no. No, no, no. Why am I, no, no. Why am I leading? Fuck. Shit, I'm so good I win if I don't even try. Get knocked out. Hey, big boy, turn around. Damn, you're ugly. Allow me to help. Yes. Okay, but I get to finish him. I got a date with Ricky Lake on the line. Ridiculous. Fine. No way. Oh, well. There goes that. That pretty much made this clear. What if they both lose? Is that game over? What if the time runs out? This guy, I don't know how much HP he probably has. Probably a shitload. I should probably just attack. I hope I kill him. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Oh, that's way lower than what I was doing. Oh, good God. Well, am I fucking gonna... Is Zidane gonna win? Can he win being knocked out? I don't think you should be able to win something knocked out. That's just me. If you were leading something but still got knocked the fuck out before the end of that competition, I don't feel like you should win that. That's just maybe a hot take. I don't know. Oh. Oh wow, she's in the back row because she has a spear. Okay, I see. Wait, the spear doesn't have the same damage from the back row. Well, unless he dies right here, which he did not. Game over. I would laugh. Zidane has retired. Yes, he did.
Hell yes. That was marvelous, all of you, except for you, Zidane. You got knocked the fuck out. But everyone else did great. 100 points, congratulations. Yes! Yes! I took the dive. I took the fucking dive, yes. My hat's off to you, Elf. I don't know how you racked up so many points. The fruits of my training, I suppose. Regent. Uh-oh. What? Oh, shit. Please forgive my intrusion. Oh, Burmesean soldier? Oh, shit. Oh, the rat people. I bring urgent news from our king. The king of Burmesea. Sorry, you must not let him see you like this. Take a good look at him. A injury has blinded him. Continue. Our king is being attacked by some unknown force. We are severely outmatched. Please send reinforcements immediately. The enemy looks like an army of mages wearing steeple crown. Oh no! The king and I are old friends. We will send reinforcements to Burmesea immediately. Thank you, Regent. The king and all of Burmesea will be most grateful. Burmesean soldier. I must return now. Take him to the infirmary. It's too late. He's gone. Damn. It's a miracle he even made it this far. Can't believe this is happening. Oh, well, that put a damper on the fucking celebration. This is a problem. Because of the festival, there are hardly any men left in the castle. It'll take time to mobilize. Nice. Because of the festival, yeah, I read that. We have no choice. Call back the 4th Aerial Division patrolling the border. If we call the 4th, we will lose our eyes over Alexandria. Burmesea is our ally. We must help them. Steeple-crowned hats. They might be black mages like little homie. It can't be. Could it be Mother? I must go now. I cannot sit and wait for the reinforcements. I'm coming with you. No, this doesn't concern you. Yeah, I gotta give it directly. That's what he wanted to see him for himself. What's this? I'm a stranger all of a sudden? I'm not gonna sit back and watch your home get destroyed, alright? Thank you, Zidane. Can I come too? I wanna find out who they really are. Sure. Alright, then let's go to Burmesea. Prince, this is a foreign matter, has nothing to do with us. Oh, those are wings, for sure. But the black mages are involved. Zidane, you know what I'm talking about. Mother is behind this. I'll make her stop, I promise. I think you should stay here. What? Nah, I think she should come. We could use her healing magic. We don't know what to expect there. I already faced great danger coming here. What's the difference? Yeah, they're like the... Yeah. Ricky Lake, this is a war. It's a war now? This is a war all of a sudden? When did it become a war? We don't even know what happened. Unless they say they invaded there. I know how you feel when you saw that Burmesean soldier die just now. How did you feel? I felt sad, of course. Just sad? Weren't you scared too? Obviously, you haven't realized how dangerous it's going to be. You could get killed. This is no time to be talking about convincing your mother of anything. But... Now is not the time to argue. He's right. We'll head to... Will you open the Dragon's Gate? Of course, if you're going by foot, leaving from that gate is the best way. Let us eat while we walk, wait for the gate to open. They have to wait for the gate to open? Like, how long, how big is this fucking gate? Yay, I'm so right now as I see, Zidane, little homie, and Elf are gonna be going off on their own, huh? That's That's gonna be a rough party, man. If Ricky Lake ain't coming with us, that's gonna be rough. We have no healing except for the potions I have to fucking steal. Oh, man. That's gonna be difficult. The Festival of the Hunt Feast is one of our oldest traditions. It began well over 5 centuries ago. It is customary to eat everything with your hands, so go on before it gets cold. Thank you, Uncle Sid. It's so good. Let's just eat. We can't do anything until the gate opens. You're right. Freya looks cool. I like Freya's design. It's crazy they made a dragoon. It's interesting to have rat people. That's not something I've seen too much of. I know Master Splinter from Ninja Turtles, but that's about it. Yeah, she has a little bandy, I think it's a ribbon almost. It looks like a ribbon. This is wonderful. Princess, how is everything? Why aren't you eating? Oh, I'm sorry. You're right. Everything is so delicious. Indeed it is, especially this beef. It is superb. Yeah, she does have a red mage outfit. Oh, I'm so full. I'm getting sleepy now. Oh. What the? The food is poisoned. Oh, someone. Oh! Oh, she drugged everybody. What the fuck? Forgive me, Prince. I should have tasted it for poison. That's impossible. There shouldn't be any in your dish. What? Now that you mention it, I feel it just fine. How did you know? Princess, you didn't. It's not poison. It's just a medicinal herb, dude. This name gave me. Believe me, this was not what I had planned. Jay Leno, I have to make my own decisions. I have no choice. Uncle Sid would never let me leave the castle. That is because he is concerned about you. Damn, she drugged everybody. I think she might be headed a different way than us. I understand, but... No, you don't understand. War is a terrible thing. You must never experience it as I have. I'm sorry, Princess. I cannot follow any orders that might put your life in danger. What if Alexandria is behind the attack on Bermesia? It could lead to war between the three great nations. Many innocent people will die. As the Princess of Alexandria, there must be something I can do. I have to help Mother. I don't want to see anything happen to her. Very well. Princess, I will follow you wherever you choose. Thank you. Let's go before everyone wakes up. I'm sorry, Zidane. Come on. Damn, now she became... This fool's a thief and all that, but he got poisoned by the princess. Ricky Lake, where are you going? To a rival network? Yeah, she's not the smartest person in the world. She's not. It must have been some sort of sleeping medicine. It was sleeping weed. We've been had. I gave her some because she said she was having troubles. I'm impressed. There's more to her than meets the eye. Damn, what the heck is she thinking? Maybe she's headed to Bermesia. Then you might still be able to catch up with her. Nah, she definitely is not going to Bermesia. That would make... Because then she would have to wait for the gate like we did. It would make no sense. Unless... You know what? They could be headed in the same direction because they started the gate before we ate. And then we were late. And we just might mate. No, I'm just joking. I won't keep going. But anyway, they had the gate opening. So we don't know how long we were passed out for. So it could we could have been passed out long enough for her to slip out with... fucking Jay Leno just to slide out before we even get up. So that is that's an option as well. We could have been out for 5 hours. Let's head for the Geyser Maluk's grotto. They always fall asleep. Geyser Maluk's. That sounds like an... I'm trying to see if I don't know that name. You can leave from the Dragon's Gate located on the base level. Does it ring a bell? No. Unforge. Still learning this stupid bandit move. Oh, okay. I'm learning. I need to keep. I need to start learning that. I got this, bro. What do you come with? Dragon killer? Let's get bug killer. I mean, that'll be a good overtime. Antibody. We got that for. Okay, nice. Do I care about bird killer right now? Oh, coral ring. Oh, shit. Absorbs thunder. Fuck yeah. Insomaniac, Maneater, and Lancer. That's pretty solid. Whoa. That's a cool picture. I like the portraits in this game. Vivi, I haven't really looked at it. Vivi's looks cool. Look at Zidane's little fucking... Zidane's face, he looks like his picture day elementary school with his bitch ass. And then Free Elf looks pretty cool with the hair and then the eye. Like, that's pretty tight. Good shit. I don't know if we are we gonna be fighting any fucking dragons anytime or people. I'd rather not have these things happening. But for now, I don't know what we're gonna fight. I just never really looked at him. I have slots for this. So this is the team we got. Why is she... Okay. Do spears hit for the same damage in the back row in this game? Or is... That's not spears, right? That has to be like guns or other shit. I've never seen a spear be that good from the back. Kind of. So if I jump, that's the same. So I mean, what's stopping me from jumping every turn then, right? Jumping every turn might be the fucking answer, huh? Alright, there's nothing over here of note. Ride the Dragon's Gate. Yeah, that's typically how the jump thing, like with Kane in Final Fantasy IV, he would miss out on all kinds of shit. Oh, look at this. Yo, talk to this fool. Hold on, before... I left Limbloom and headed north. I walked through the mist in Gilzamaluk to reach Promethea for the very first time. It's raining, as expected. It's raining? He went to Promethea. It might be dangerous there. Alright, hold on. I'm not gonna save yet. There's something I'm gonna do. I kinda wanna see where we are outside with enemies real quick. Get a look for these enemies. Okay, let's see what we got. Oh, this fuckface. I was told to kill them immediately. Oh, this was the guy from Dolly Village, man. Got him. Okay, so those guys are out here. Let's get another fight in here. So, man, we did a lot of story tonight, and it probably took longer than it had to because of my shenanigans and fucking
chatting so much, but I mean, we're all here to interact, so if the game takes a backseat for a second, if someone doesn't like it, I mean, they can watch someone else that's all about that shit. But I'm gonna... You know me, man. It's Dragon. Oh shit, did she get that? Oh, a phoenix down, that's a beautiful drop. Beautiful, fucking beautiful, beautiful. Alright, come here, you fucking threatening ass Moogle. This fool said he was gonna stab me last time because I kept calling him. He thought violence would be acceptable. Okay, we got a lot of story out of the way. The Festival of the Hunt's done, but man, this is a great game so far. I can't believe of all I why do I just forget 9 even exists? I always talk about 7, 6, 4, and 9's like one like I said I've only played very. I played it one time when it first came out, and I just forgot about it, really. I remember having fun, but I don't remember all of it. But, so far, I'm hooked. I'm hooked right now. So you can count on some more Final Fantasy IX, most likely tomorrow. There's like a 99% chance. Unless I wake up and just like, nah, I'm gonna play something else. But, I would say we're gonna keep rolling with Final Fantasy IX until I get to like... Poor Alundra. But Alundra's turning into one of those games that gets done like... once a week, and I'm okay with that. If it takes a slow burn to get through Alundra, whatever, I'll get through it. Maybe that will hook me with the next, because we gotta do the Murg Woods. That's where we left off, so I'm not anywhere hard, so who knows. But Elena's Nightmare kind of drained me. So, but yeah, I think we're gonna hit up Final Fantasy IX tomorrow. Thank you guys for hanging out. It's been a fun time as always. I will catch you again next time on some Final Fantasy IX. Later, guys.